even feel it. And that got me wondering again. What if the Earth just all of a sudden...